First, we will start by downloading the app from App Inventor. Then we will go to where we downloaded the file and copy it into the AutoSign folder under the Update and then App folder. Once it has been copied, we will rename it to Launcher.app. Next, we will run the AutoSign app and select Launcher.app from the drop down menu and click AutoSign. Once AutoSign is successful, there will be a new file in the app folder named Launcher_sign.app. We will copy that file into our app tool folder and open up a command prompt by clicking start, then run, and type cmd. With the command prompt open, we will type ncd and then the location of the app tool folder. Next, we will type an app tool ds app name.app, replacing app name with the actual name of your app file. If successful, this will create a new folder called Launcher_signed_in, which will be the actual contents of your app. Now, to change the icon, you must navigate to Raise and then Drawable, and there will be a ya.png file. You will replace that with another 48x48png file of your choice. Next, we will go back to the root of the Launcher_signed folder and edit the AndroidManifest.xml file. Pay attention to the video for the proper updates to the file. It is also in the tutorial and the page in my description. After the edits to the manifest file, you will now attempt to recompile the app with app tool. Back at the command prompt, we will type an app tool be Launcher_signed. If that is successful, it will have created two new folders inside of the Launcher_signed folder, dist and build open folder, dist, and there is your new Launcher_signed.app file. Now copy that into your Java JDK bin folder, usually located in your C program files directory. You will now go back to the command prompt and do a cd to the directory of your JDK bin folder. Now, still in the command prompt, you will type in jarsigner.xverbis_key_my_release_key.keystory_launcher_signed.app_alias_name and press enter. If that is successful, you will now type in jarsigner.xverify_verbis_certs_launcher_signed.app. Now, we are almost done. One last step before you can upload to the market. You will copy the launcher underscore signed.app to your Android SDK tools folder once in there. You will do a cd and the command prompt to the directory of SDK tools folder, and the final step before upload is zipline before launcher underscore signed.app new name apk, and if all goes well you are ready to upload. Good luck and happy app publishing.